pony truss fully intact down to the highway guardrail. Floor beam, stringers, eye bars, pins, laterals and diagonals, all of it intact. Wow. We'll find a better home where they'll take care of it. Won't let the weeds grow up through the decking. And that's what we're gonna do. It's finally disassembly day at the Marsh Creek Bridge, located in York, Pennsylvania. The Bureau of North York is the owner. Actually, Workin Bridges and NSRGA are the owner of this 68-foot King Iron pony truss. Pin connected, eye bars. This little bridge is going to have a new life in Delaware, and it's going to be go from what was a successful road bridge to just sitting in this park covered with weeds, and it will be refabricated and become one of the many crossings at the Auburn Heights Preserve in Yorkland, Delaware. I guess this is proof that you actually can weld old iron. Well, you didn't need proof, but all those other people out there. I guess this is proof that you actually can weld old iron. Well, you didn't need proof, but all those other people out there.